Augmented reality is a technology that lets you see the world in a completely different way.
Augmented reality is basically the ability to put digital content on top of the physical world.
It's about bringing an experience from one place to right exactly where it is that you are and seeing that experience in your same point of view. And so it really does unleash a lot of creative opportunity.
AR has evolved quite a bit since the very beginning. It first started with single markers that the computer could recognize.
That marker then gets swapped out with some sort of computer-generated image. So for instance, cliff diving. Basically the way it works is you put down an AR card somewhere in your home, a diving platform emerges. Now all of a sudden you're bringing your world into the game.
The AR experience on The Amazing Spider-Man is a great way to engage consumers.
We created an AR app that worked on your phone or your tablet, and with it, you could actually go and look for different markers in the real world.
And when we built the AR model of Spider-Man, we actually used the Spider-Man stuntman. And so, quite frankly, when you were looking at Spider-Man through this application, you really were looking at Spider-Man. The real goal is to create an element of surprise and wonder with consumers.
On PlayStation, we have the most advanced consumer AR that's available in the world, and that's through Wonderbook, and the Book of Spells.
You know, an opportunity to open up a spell book and actually try spells and see them come to life, that's a pretty amazing experience.
Augmented reality is really a mashup between technology and creativity, and that's what Sony make.believe is. It's really about finding things in unexpected places and unlocking that potential.